So I really enjoy playing Drukhari because it gives me an answer to anything my opponent throws at me. So I keep my Cavalite Warriors at the back of the field, and then anyone pops their head out of cover, I get to shoot them from there. And meanwhile, my witches basically run up, keep them behind cover the whole time, jump out, and then kill everyone in close combat. So I really like Drukhari because while Space Marines are trying to save the Imperium and Imperial Guard are trying to survive just to the end of the day, the Drukhari are basically going out there to have fun and just cause havoc in the galaxy. I just think it's really a really fun army to play. So I wanted to have a mix of Cavalite Warriors and Witches, and I've actually painted them differently to signify which ones they are and make it clear on the battletop. But basically, Witches have just always been a favourite unit of mine. Just the models are so dynamic, and Cavalite Warriors just look menacing. I've given them glowing eyes, so just like the idea of this silent guy creeping around the battlefield with cool glowing eyes. My combat specialist, who has two Hydra Gauntlets, I just think it's such a cool looking model. The idea behind the weapon is horrifying, yet amazing, hence I had to have one in my kill team, basically. For someone that wanted to start Drukhari, I would really recommend getting both Cavalite Warriors and Witches. It just means you cover everything. I've got a Dark Lance, which can take out anything that's got more than one wound, and the Witches are just so fun in combat, they're absolutely deadly.